Good evening. My name is Jake Hertzog, and I'm an instructor of guitar and jazz area coordinator here at the University of Arkansas. This evening is a celebration of solo guitar in jazz, classical, and new age formats. I'm going to perform for you several original pieces, several cover songs from my favorite jazz repertoire, and an abstraction based on the use of the MIDI guitar. Thank you so very much for joining us. It's wonderful to be able to perform for everyone, not all in the same room, and it's wonderful to get a chance to share music across the globe from the Stella Boyle Smith Concert Hall, where we will be tonight. So enjoy, and thank you so very much for checking all this music out, and we look forward to seeing you virtually and in person down the line. Thank you. That first song was an original song called All Over Now. Adapted for solo guitar, it was originally recorded with a quartet featuring Randy Brecker on the trumpet. The next song I'm going to perform for you is one of my absolute favorite jazz standards, a Dave Brubeck tune called In Your Own Sweet Way.
Thank you. Thank you.
next song is from an album I put out called Patterns. And this song is called Her. And I wanted to try this as a solo acoustic guitar version, even though it had originally been recorded with the band. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Intro to Perhaps. The next song is a bebop tune written by the great Charlie Parker, and this is called Perhaps. It's a short blues melody, and one of my favorite things about playing standards and playing solo jazz standards is I get to play with every aspect of the piece, the form, the melody, the rhythm, the harmony, the time, and I have total freedom to play it with all of those elements, and that's something that musicians like Ornette Coleman and Cecil Taylor and musicians like that really experimented with in a lot of their music and has always inspired me. So this is a slightly disheveled and metal-esque version of Charlie Parker's Perhaps. The next set of music is from a solo classical guitar suite called Well-Lit Shadow that I wrote and released in 2016. The suite has 10 movements, and I'm going to play 3 of them with short, effect-laden improvisations in between. And the theme of this piece was the philosophy and images in particle physics. And so the Large Hadron Collider and other machines like it, they fling particles around in a circle, a huge, enormous 20-mile circumference circle at nearly the speed of light, and they slam into each other, and they create these beautiful pictures that scientists use to gather data and make measurements about the secret properties of our universe. And I just find that extraordinarily intriguing and fascinating. So I wanted to write some music about it. So I'm going to play 3 movements here. The first one is called Star Drops. The second one is called What We Found, which is a musical description of the collision process. And the third one is called Trace of You, where I imagine the silence inside the machine. Thank you. The next song I'm going to perform for you is called Body and Soul. It's a famous jazz standard. Many of our wonderful jazz students have to learn it. And I've always been inspired by how this song has changed over the decades and with the many musicians who have recorded this piece. So this is my solo guitar version of Body and Soul.
Thank you.
For this concert, I wanted to create a piece of music that really shared my thoughts about the pandemic that we've all been living through. So this is a new piece called Moments Lost, and I've had a wonderful time experimenting recently with the MIDI guitar and some of the incredible things that guitar players have been able to do with MIDI and digital interfaces. So I wanted to write something that was somewhere between a dirge and a primal scream, and so I hope you enjoy it. This is called Moments Lost.
Thank you.
This final piece is an original called Common Ground, and we're so grateful for you joining us tonight online, wherever you may be, in your home, in your living room, in your office. Thank you so very much for watching. I hope you will take a moment and check out some of the other fabulous faculty concerts in this virtual series. My name is Jake Hertzog, and it's been a wonderful treat to get the chance to play and share music with you from the Stella Boyle Smith Concert Hall here in Fayetteville, Arkansas. This song is called Common Ground, and thank you once again for watching. Thank you to the University of Arkansas Department of Music for putting on this series and inviting me to be a part. Thank you, and have a nice evening. ¶¶